second straight game, too, because Camaro's got away with the exact same thing. There's a big hit in front of the bench by Nick Camry. Knocks down Joel. Gene drops it off Boyko. 2-on-1. Boyko into the left circle. Stopped up centers. Gene's one-timer was off the heel of his stick. PK as LaPointe flex one in deep for the Mustang zone. Fresh out of the box. Chased it down himself. Centering pass. Cassidy shoots. And it skipped off either May or the post. Didn't get through. Cassidy again in the slot shoots. And a great standing save by May. And zigzags out to the center circle. And over the Calgary line. Drop back Boyko. Right circle. He shoots. It's blocked. Came to the point. Scanlon. Fans on a shot. Breakaway the other way for Brady Barclay. He's in on Benson. Barclay cuts for it. Scores!
One up top and translates into a goal.
Here now is Tyson Upper into the left hash mark. Turns and shoots, and it was blocked by a back check. It's when allowing the first goal this year, 8-2-1. Fed to the slot and a backdoor tap in by Guerin was shot wide left of the net. Avoid a puck in front of their own bench. Sasana scoops it up 2-on-1. Sasana right circle to the side of the net. Centering pass blocked by Jordan Skateson. Stornich takes it away. Right circle. Shoots and a save by Benson. Flex it from the red. To Cassidy barreling in toward the slot. Poke checks in on goal. Saved by May. Turning and flinging one middle. And here comes Tyson Upper. Right wing, he's over the Mustang line. Partial 2-on-1. Plug in front. Guerin with a backhander. And what a save by Joey May. After Boyko got the puck free. Now force it his own end wall. Turn it over. Cassidy blasts one just wide right of the net. They get it up their left wing for Chernichko's carry into the left circle. Centering pass off a stick. Came back to Chernichko for a point blank shot. Scanlon left point. Across to Sasana right point. Then back door and Guerin one times it off May and up over the end. Right point with it. And cuts down to the outside of the right circle. Fed across and Sasana broke his stick on the one timer. Into the point. Put it across right point, and a shot by Forrest is off a stick. Loose out of the net, chopped up in the air, bouncing puck in the crease, gloved out of the crease by Tyson all the way down. And there's a penalty as Vachon got dumped in the slot of the Bandit zone, and a penalty shot will be called for Calgary here. Penalty shot here. Jackson Salt is a right-handed shot, takes the puck at center, carries in left wing side to the left hash marks. He shoots, he scores! Bar down goes Jackson Salt, and the Mustangs are up 2-0. Partition put it mid blue line. Walker slap shot. Save Benson. Rebound. Backhander save. Rebound scores. Chase Miller on the third chance opportunity. Tucks it between the pads of Benson, who was looking. Oh, well, there we go. Here's Sasana right point. Shooting tipped on goal. Save. Unbelievable on a deflection by Scanlon. Joey May got down at the well, put it toward the slot. That's out of skate. Came to Scanlon at the blue. Slap shot wide left. Rebound. Backhanded wide by Guerin. No whistle. Cassidy gets butt-ended by a back-checking player. Miller gets knocked down by Thompson. Carpation looking for a 9-game goal streak. He carries in, cuts right circle. Fed it across. Off a stick, drop back. Klassen shoots. Off a stick and off the top of the net. Loose side of the cage. Benson gets on top of it and gets himself a whistle. Down by Chernin. Go center circle to Stoinich right side. He's run over with a hit by Hamry. Brad Forrest, a 3-on-2 Mustangs. Put middle for Miller's carrying. Dropped it off left circle. Carpation shoots it just wide right of the net. Dead middle for Carpation. He's bumped by LaPointe and he turns and chips it all the way down ice. 2-on-1 the other way for the Mustangs to end it. Right wing Barclay speeds in. Stopped up. Pass across off a stick. Rebound shot right on. Rebound shot off a body. A big save by Benson. And there he's in right wing. Drop back Guerin to upper right corner. To Guerin right circle. He shoots it over the net. Blue spun to the opposing blue. Deflected in deep and the Bandits are shut out. 3-0. They lose to the Calgary Mustangs.